person, I'm going to be showing you some cool 5 things that you possibly didn't know about Minecraft. If you know these things or don't, just tell me. Hold on. My tab isn't plugged in. There we are. It's plugged in. Okay. So I got the Minecraft. Now I'll be showing you something you did or didn't notice. Leave the description if you didn't know it. Did you know you can make a fake diamond portal? Well, anyone probably could know that, but I'm gonna demonstrate by putting a layer of those, and I'm gonna put that there. Just gonna leave out that. Yeah. And now it's gonna look like that. It's not done yet, but it's just gonna be like that. It's almost done. Look, what you're wanting to do, dig down like this. That's what you're wanting to do. That's what you're supposed to do. Oh, wait, oops, not there yet. Just gonna go all the way down to the very bottom. Then you want to dig your way. Just dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it. Don't you dig it? And a slit, and it can also trick your friends into going in it, like in a fake nether portal. I'm going to be showing you that in a minute. All you're going to need is, what was it again? Lava. Okay. Grab your lava. Put lava in here. Look what it looks like. What the heck? It's only yellow. The other part's not all there. It's getting better. Come on. It's gonna look like that. Okay. So there we have it. That's that. There. Now I'm gonna show you how we go in it. We're gonna go in it and we fall in lava. Trick your friends into going on. Now I'm gonna be showing you a emerald portal. Emerald portal. I'm going to show you one of the real portals, too. Alright, first I'm going to go down. And I'm going to be showing you this one. And it's just a little spot there. Now, I'm going to be showing you a real nether portal. I just have to grab my obsidian, place 4 next to each other, 6 up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and now I have this, but it's not done. This one's going to be a surprise here. When I'm done, I'll show you my nether portal. It'll only take a little bit. It's easy to make. Oh wait, hold on, whoops. I didn't grab my flint and steel. First I'm gonna get that. And first I have to make adjustments to it. So I went into my block launcher and actually made a portal. Okay, wait, hold on. I forgot one thing before I do to press allow. And done. Now I'm going to get back to my game. And loading my world. And I am almost there. Gotta get to it anytime now. Maybe. Let's go back and try this again. And okay, that didn't work. So that means I have to try that again one more time. It's not going to be an epic fail, right? I promise that. Ah! Whoa! Okay, that's weird. That is like super weird. What the heck? Okay, going over to it. Where did it go? I gotta find it. Come on. Oh man, I have to make it over again. Trace, this is gonna be like taking forever. Okay, I'm just gonna make it right here. Gonna get my obsidian. Place 4 stacked. Okay. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now fill in the top, and then this, now I have to go to my block launcher, and almost done, and click allow. Now the place is now loading. Loading. Again, because it's not loading. And almost done. Okay, it's not gonna be a big nether, okay? It's not gonna be that big. I only allowed it for like little nether. That's what I put it at. Little nether. Loading, and finally it's done. Okay, now I gotta get out of the nether portal, and I'm gonna show you. Okay. Gotta show you it now. Okay. Oh wait, oops, I'm not pasting it. Where is it? There it is. My nether portal. My nether portal. Okay, gonna go on it now. And I'm in my little nether. I'm gonna first show you what it looks like, and then the video will be over. this is what it looks like. It's way tiny. Well, bye.